Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Philadelphia, this is CBS 3 Eyewitness News at 5.
It's a big day for some 8th grade students as they move on to high school. Eyewitness News in Northeast Philadelphia. Keystone Academy Charter School's 8th graders got together at the Distant Rec Center. Staff threw them a graduation lunch as well. Time marches on. They will now move on to different high schools. You are all the future, and we wish you the very, very best.